I mean, their season's over. It's a very hard time. They had high expectations coming into this, and they played great. But I've known Camden and Bennett Lee for quite some time now. We're all from Tampa, and he's one of, I played with him, against him growing up my whole life, and he's one of my close friends. So I didn't want him to feel anything. I just wanted to make sure that he was all right.